There we go. Lovely.
Come on.
José?
Okay.
The tripod had a malfunction. Do you guys want a referee?
Five euro. like
when a tripod referee.
And you know,
no,
and he's also saying,
hey guys, if there's any dispute, I think it should go in the five bar.
What's wrong? Like it's the same situation as before.
No, it's not.
No, totally. Yeah, you think so, but we think different.
You said this jar as well.
You're repeating, yeah, you don't listen to what I'm saying, so then the ball was here and we keep playing. Well, no, but like, you can't behave like that. That's disrespectful. I'm like, just seeing like your position, and then that's it. Like, it was a foul, you play there. No, I told him like 20 times, I didn't agree with you. I said like, he went there.
Guys, if there's any sort of disagreement, I think it should go in the five wedge.
Disagreement, the ball stays where it is, just as there you did the same. There you did the same.
No, I'm not a referee, so I'm just a tripod.
That's the rules.
I'm happy to compromise.
Yeah, I'm fine with the compromise too, but he doesn't have that right, but still he wants.
Yeah, there's a legitimate disagreement.
Yeah, I agree with that.
So, fair play? Everybody fair play? Everybody fair play? Cool.
That's not
true. No, everybody fair play.
This is for the third place. Please stop arguing.
No.
Respect for another player. That's not cool.
Yeah, and then you have to say it like that, and then you have to listen to the other. Yeah, and we disagree, we said something else, and then you can just say, okay, we keep playing here, because the ball is there. It's just a compromise from our side to give you the ball there or there. But like the ball is there, and if you disagree, then the ball stays where it is, just as it was when you had the ball before.
On both sides now.
No,
I think it should be here.
Okay, are you listening or not?
Yeah, I'm listening.
So where does the ball stay if we don't agree?
If we don't agree, the ball should stay.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. So that's an offer from us, because we want to have a fair game. And you can't just keep the ball there and say it was a foul and finish.
Well,
that's not how it works.
Here. I don't know why you took
the ball. Yeah, like, the ball was there.
Guys, everybody happy?
Yeah, so like...
Come on, take the decision.
Cool, guys. Cool. Before Bucket kicks us out.
Oh, it's just not cool.
We're cool now. We're everybody cool. Everybody's cool.
Every touch is a foul, man. That's just that's what I said. Yeah. It's not a fault. No. You said before no. You said before no, not every time is a fault, but you said smaller than that. And now you say,
hey guys, do you know what? I'm sorry, I'm gonna step in because you know these are my tournaments and if you ask me on what I'm gonna referee, right? It's not because I can do you mind?
Referee, I want 10 quid for the tripod. Fucking hell. Where the fuck is it? The tripod. Is everything on the screen, man?
Cioè, è caduto una volta.
Ma questa è l'ultima partita?
No. Cioè, non lo so, boh. La seconda. Nice. Very good day.
We have one more. More than one pussy.
Video va. Minchia, compa, l'ha zittito, va. L'ha zittito, compa. Visto quello che è successo. Yeah, well done. We have a winner. Where? The red one. Red one, huh? Germany one.
Iceland, well done.